There are several ways to switch your keyboard language. First, click on the language icon located at the top right corner of your screen. A drop-down menu will appear showing all the languages you have added on your Mac. Select the language you want to switch to. Second, use your globe key. It will show a list of all available languages. You can either click on them or just keep pressing globe key to select desired input language. Third, keyboard shortcut. By default, Control Space will switch your input to the next language. If it doesn't work for you or you want to customize the combination, you can easily change it. Open your system settings. You can either click on the Apple menu in the top left corner of your screen or search for it using Spotlight. Once you're in system settings, look for the keyboard option and click on it. Click on the keyboard shortcuts button and select input sources. You can either select any of the existing combinations or customize it by double clicking on keys combination. Then slowly click your preferred combination and that's how you switch language input on Mac. Thanks for watching, hope you found it helpful. Subscribe for more Mac how-tos.